This is kappa or sweet potato. Sabudana or sago is made out of these. We have to scrape the peel. As you can see the pink color, this you don't have to remove. We have to boil with that peel. Just scrape off all the outer layer. As you can see, we have scraped the outer layer. Now we will cut this in slices. Like this slices, and then we will boil this with 1 teaspoon salt and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric. After boiling, we will peel the sweet potatoes and dry the peels. These peels, after drying, you can fry them and it comes out to be a very tasty sago papad. We can boil this as we boil potatoes and sweet potato. Now there are two ways of eating this. Either you can eat this as the same way boiled, or you can cut in small pieces and we give a tempering to this. We take oil in a pan, add mustard seeds. When they start spluttering, we add the cumin seeds, 2 to 3 green chilies chopped finely. Now we add the boiled sweet potato and mix it properly. Then we add 2 tablespoons grinded coconut and serve hot. As many children do not eat sweet potato, you can boil it, mash it and mix it in wheat flour and make a dough and use it to make parathas or puris. You can add coriander, salt and a little red chili powder in the dough. This is our dough. Now I will make parathas in triangle shape out of this. अभी हमारे पराठा रेडी है. दीज आर ऑफ़ द स्वीट पटैटो पराठास. आप इसे मक्खन के साथ सर्व कर सकते हैं और यू कैन सर्व इट विथ पिकल एंड मटर सोया. यू कैन ऑल्सो पैक दिस इन टिफिन फॉर चिल्ड्रन. आई हैव मेड सम पूरीज ऑल्सो ऑफ द स्वीट पटैटो डो. यू कैन मेक दीज एंड कीप इन द फ्रिज for one day, only for one day, and fry the next day. These are the dried peels of kappa. Now we can deep fry them and serve it with rice and dal. You can serve the puris with sabji and bundi raita. Not to forget the papads made out of the sweet potato skin.